Right here, we're next to a base. That's cool. So we're starting a new character. Her name is Gemma Harfield. She's an asteroid miner. She was contracted to mine in this system, but her ship malfunctioned and crashed. Her goals are... Yeah, she grew up in space, and so her goal is to build a base somewhere, to have a home planet. But asteroid mining is how she makes a living, and she's hoping to make a go of it. Hoping to eventually get a place of her own. Snow average, sentinels, flora, common. And it's slightly cold, but not super cold. This is not bad, actually. Maybe. And we're on a Corvax system, it looks like, which is cool. Okay. Alright, so... carbon to repair the scanner, iron to repair the visor. Those are our first goals. There's a cave right here. I can't use the visor, that's right. I don't know if something's coming to kill me or not. Plutonium over there. Yeah, okay. There might be some goodies over there. See how fast we can do this. Oh, nope. We got out of there. He looked mad. Did you see that? He's just like... Okay, the money. Okay, that should be enough to fix our scanner. Yes, it is. Okay. And we need some iron. Oh, let's not run. Running gets us in trouble. Sentinel right there. So the sentinels are average, so they should be... kind of a pain in the butt, but not incredibly so. Hopefully. It's gonna take my entire mining beam just to harvest this, isn't it? That's a lot of iron, though. Okay, let's go back inside and fix our analysis visor. Okay. Alright, so scan. We have thamium right there. Platinum over there. Okay, let's get the platinum. Trees are going just getting destroyed quickly, which is cool. Waypoint signal received. Save progress and claim sector discovery. It's just telling me about this thing right here. Azovelis Crossing. Okay. Now that we have analysis visor, let's go ahead and get these birds. really cool looking planet, actually. Okay. Freezing creature. Where's that thamium that I saw? What's this? Who's Corizagen? Corizagen? I don't know. What's going on, guys? I see you, you slug-looking creatures. Yeah, all these are grazers, I think. Okay. Get undercover. I recognize that plant. Oh, they're scared, they're scared. Run, run, run. Thamium, a bunch of thamium right over there. Don't need antrium, but I could use some iron. Alright, so we got some iron. Let's make ourselves a shielding shard. Okay. And let's make ourselves a... Nope. Power gel. Okay, can I make more? No, none of either. Need more platinum. Okay. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna send this iron. Send this iron back to the ship. We really need more carbon, actually. Let's get out there and... Oh, well, there's some right here. I don't need to go anywhere. No! No, 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 no. Are you in the cave with me? Okay. What was that? Ah, plant. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Oh. Okay. Gonna be like this. Ooh, that was close. I stepped right off that ledge. All right. This go anywhere? Probably not. Now I need to get back out. Yeah, man. Wow, that was... Ooh! That was close. Weapon charge depleted. Okay, weapon charge depleted again. Technology recharge. Extreme night detected. Well, I can get all these trees from here, so why would I go out? There we go. Extreme Well, I'm just harvesting everything. That's iridium. That's iridium. Meanwhile, I'm deforesting this planet. Okay. Let's see. I've got a ton of carbon now, right? Yeah. Okay. So, let's send... Send the iron to the ship. Extreme night temperature detected. Let's try it. Doesn't go anywhere, does it? Oh well, I can mine some iron down here while the night happens. And just wait out the night, right? That way I can go ahead and...
Weapon charge depleted.
Just prep for tomorrow. Yeah, because we're going to make this journey to the ship once this time. Just once. This planet's actually reasonable during the day. I could probably make that journey to the ship during the day in one go. That we need. Okay. I think we need 11. Yeah, the trick to survival mode is just to plan ahead, that's all. And to have enough resources to meet what you're gonna deal with. But the trick is knowing what you're gonna deal with. We'll get there. I'm just trying to figure out how we're going to survive in space with all these pirates. It's clear that they're not going to give you a break, right? They're just not, so... So we've got all the carite sheets. How much iron do we have? 150. So let's go ahead and charge this up. And no, I want to do that. Let's Charge our beam up.
Technology recharge. Yeah. Technology recharge.
Okay. And then make, yeah, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to make power gel. I'm just hitting the wrong buttons. Do I want to make another one? No, I don't think so. It's not going down that fast. It's still night. It'd be nice to fill up the ship with iron, I guess. That makes sense, right? I need to fill it up with iridium. It'd be nice to have a couple stacks of iron. So 1,000 iron, 1,000 When I leave here, I want to leave here with as much money as I can. And the iron's not worth anything, but it'll protect me from the pirates who will come after what is worth something. Hopefully. I gotta quit overheating this thing. These are only giving me like 20 each. Daytime yet? Getting there. Plan is, like I said, get in space, eventually we want to build a base. That's this character's end goal, is to build a sweet base. On a nice planet, someplace warm, not cold. Time yet? No. Wait a minute. What's that up there? It's too far away to get to. Right. Okay, that's not iron. How much do I actually have? Okay. You get him out. If you stand in one place, you really don't use a lot of life support. Oh. Alright, buddy, you asked for it. Please don't call in the reinforcements. Are you joking me? Is there a way out of here? Or is this just gonna keep getting worse and worse? kidding me, right? No! Good. Man, they are impossible to fight. I'm back where I started. Hey, I destroyed two. Speaking of destroyed sentinels, let's see it. Oh, there they are. Yep. I'm gonna hide right here. Run. Why is it so cold? Oh my gosh. Okay. We're going the other way entirely. That thing was still pissed off, wasn't it?
Thermal protection falling.
All right.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
It's not. It's not night, though. Oh, why did I discard it? I wanted to send it to the ship. Okay. All right. Let's stop making mistakes. Oh, I was right next to Iridium and everything. It's okay, we'll get back there, A little better.
Thermal protection falling.
Sentinels, man. Alright, let's fix this mining beam. I need to get some more. Treat.
Thermal protection falling.
Okay, so there's a sentinel over there. Game too stressful. Way too stressful. Okay, but I'm in a cave now. So hopefully no. Hopefully no baddies. That was close. It was really close to absolute death. I was not looking forward to another restart. Alright, cool. That going? That's kind of going the right way. Let's do it. Yago Gima Musu no Bukiko, whatever. The random names that it gives everything. I can't believe they caught me when I was down in that cave. Anyway, that was really jacked up. This cave goes somewhere. So I'm thinking, I can't believe I had to leave that iridium behind. I'm really kind of annoyed at that. Let's charge.
Technology recharge.
And let's, I guess we won't transfer that in case we find some more platinum. I've got to get out of this cave to do that, though. I don't even know how far away my ship is. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Hopefully this cave has an exit. Hopefully this cave has an exit, otherwise I'm backtracking a long way. What? Another one of you? Got you, you little punk. Did I ever analyze you? What does a rational gender mean? Seriously. I don't understand. This doesn't go out. Tell me I didn't come all the way down in this cave for nothing. Guess I got some carbon. Jeez.
Weapon charge depleted.
All right.
Technology recharging.
Okay, which way did I come from? That direction? Or this direction? This direction doesn't go anywhere, so I definitely came from this direction. Does this go out, though? Maybe. Oh, that's the way I went. That's the way I came from. Of all the things that I thought I would be doing this evening, I didn't think it would be stuck in a cave, wandering around, completely lost. Okay, is this going out or no? It is a very nice looking yet. Nope, it's not. Guess I got some plutonium. Alright. Alright. Alright, we're not gonna just slow walk back. We're just gonna run back. I don't care if it uses more power. Minutes to the ship. Wow, I just burned half my life support doing that. There. Okay, so if I can find a cave entrance, when I find the cave entrance, I just need to find some iridium and zinc. That's really all we need at this point. And to make it to the ship, of course. Long dead-end cave. Oh, there's the exit. Is it daytime? Hopefully it's daytime. Can't tell.